Hey, good morning, class. So the last skill I want to show you is how to properly fold a surgical towel. Now, the process of what we're going to do is normally in the operating room, we're going to scrub our hands, we're going to come into the operating room, and the next step is to grab a surgical towel. And since we want that first time, every time experience, we want to make sure we refold our towel properly every single time. So here I have a standard blue surgical towel, and I'm going to completely unfold it. And I'm going to hold it kind of, I'm going to call it width-wise. All right, now really the steps of how to do this are, I'm going to fold it in half, and then I'm going to fan fold it. All right, so width-wise, I'm holding the gown like this. I'm going to fold it in half width-wise. All right, and at this point, I'm going to set it down on my back table. You can fold these anywhere you want to. Mayo stand, OR bed, on the floor, it doesn't really matter. You just gotta make sure you have a flat surface, all right? The next step's super simple. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fold it up a third of the way, and then I'm gonna fold it underneath and fold it in half, all right? And there we have a proper surgical towel folded correctly. So that when I grab it off my back table, it's gonna fan fold out perfectly for me, and I'll be able to dry my hands. All right, thank you.